Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. My dear respected brothers and sisters and children, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. By the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and sadqa of Nabi alayhi salatu wa salam, finally, the city of Calgary has given Al-Madinah Calgary Islamic Assembly the development and the building permits that we needed to start the construction of the Green Dome Islamic School. This school, which will be inshallah from kindergarten all the way to grade 9, and later on it can be extended up to grade 12. This is the most needed, most awaited school that we have all been waiting for quite some time. After 13 years of struggle, finally we are where we were dreaming 13 years ago, that we can start the construction of the Islamic school. Now we have the building permit, now we have the development permit, we have the permission to start the construction. It took a lot of time, but finally we are there where we can start the construction of the Islamic school. So please support this Islamic school. This is your project, this is generations to come. Muslim children, girls and boys, they will benefit from this school for generations to come. This school will have Alberta curriculum as well as the Islamic studies, languages, Arabic language, other languages, inshallah. So our children, our boys and girls, they can have an environment where they can be learning the Alberta curriculum as well as our culture, our religion, and our values, inshallah. So please, in this holy month of Ramadan, I'm requesting all of you to donate generously for this project. This is your project, and your project, and that it will be a sadqa jariya for you, for your families, for your parents, for anybody that you make the intention for. And inshallah, may Allah bless you and reward you. So please, in this month of Ramadan, give generously for this Islamic school project. Let me share with you the school that inshallah, when it will be ready, it will be inshallah. This is the proposed building that our architect Manuchar has designed. And inshallah, on the right side, this is the school. On the left side, this is the future Green Dome Mosque. As you know, the Green Dome Mosque do exist currently, but in future, it will be definitely a very big, inshallah, masjid for all of us and for generations to come. So this school is your school. Please support it. Your donations are most needed in order to start the construction. Our intention is to start digging the ground for foundation in June, but definitely this multi-million dollar project needs to have a reasonable amount for in the bank account of the Al-Madinah Calgary Islamic Assembly, so they can make the down payment to various engineering companies, architect, construction companies, so they can start the construction of their school. So once again, I'm requesting all of you to please generously support your school. And this is the school that will be future generation, inshallah, using for many, many years, inshallah. And this is the information that you can use to give donations. So you can send your donation through e-transfer, office.manager@amcia.org. You can visit our website, amcia.org, and there is, you can pay through the internet, PayPal, or you can direct deposit in ATB account, and the account number is given on the screen, or you can call and pay through your credit card or debit card. You can come to the Green Dome Masjid at 4616 80th Avenue Northeast, where the inshallah the future school will be located, and you can pay directly to the office administrator at the masjid, inshallah. All your donations are tax deductible, and you can pay in monthly installments, you can give in lump sum, or you can give qarz-e hasana. And if you give qarz-e hasana, we can definitely sign a legal agreement with you, and the money will be returned to you as per the agreement. So this is your project. May Allah bless you. May Allah accept you. Ramadan Mubarak. May Allah accept your prayers. May Allah accept your charity. May Allah accept your fasting. And may Allah save all of us from this dangerous virus, COVID-19. Every one of us, every human being on the planet Earth. And may Allah protect all of us from the calamities and sufferings And may Allah protect us from disobedience of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Jazakumullahu khairan. Once again, Green Dome Islamic School, his dream is now very close to come true. It is up to us when we can start, and we can start right away as soon as the money will be available, reasonable money. Not the, it's a multi, I mean, the estimate is about $15 million project for the school alone. That is the estimate that the general contractor has given to us. But definitely, if we have a reasonable amount, we can start the construction. And then we know once the construction starts, people definitely see some progress and they give donations. You have done it in the past, and I'm sure that we can make this dream come true, and we will have an Islamic school, a good Islamic school that future generation of Muslims will use in this city, around the city, in this province, in this country. وآخر دعوانا أن الحمد لله رب العالمين وما علينا إلا البلاغ